I'm gonna get comfortable. Okay. Now, well, you guys, when I've learned, you've subbed to the videos I've been putting up for the subscribers. A couple of them are very poised because they've picked up. When do I pick up 7? So he's got a smile on his dial. A guy, Ant's, commented on the video I put up yesterday. Now, this guy used to be around quite a bit. Oh, back a while now, he was one of the guys that sort of petered off to the side. But he's interested in coming back and doing more videos. But I told him today's his day. Now, I know Jeff's going to kick my ass because I'm not going to be able to pronounce this properly. Golf of Kentucky 1. I hope that's right, Jeff, but I don't think it is. Not by the way it's spelled. But I would jump over there, give him a bit of encouragement, make him get his ass back in the gear. And he's a really lovely man. He's like me, nice guy. Yeah, like me. Now, don't forget, don't ring up, give him a sub, tell him some kind words, don't be rude and nasty, like some little bastards around. I had one the other day, he PM'd me, he said, oh, I've been a sub of yours for a very long time. Can you give me a shout out? Well, no, I won't. Two reasons. One, you're not sub. How gullible do you think I am? And secondly, you're only a kid. And I mean a kid, a little kid. But anyway, that's my name. We're not worried about him. We're talking more about old Jeff. Old Kentucky one. Get over there. Tell him I sent you. He's a big sub. Big sub. Don't forget, if you're not subbed me already, maybe give me a few subs. I'm still trying to crack the green. Alright, guys. Catch you later. Be good. Be careful. Stay out of bloody trouble.